Do you feel sorry for your prospect? They tell you their little story of woe, and you go, oh, boo-hoo, boo. Stop feeling sorry for your prospect. Put yourself and your family first. When they come to you with their little sob story, and you say, oh, I can't make a profit. I've got to help them for free. I'm going to stay up all night and do contracts and things. I'm going to do all this. No. Why are you in business, ladies and gentlemen? To make money today. Today is the operative word. Underline it. Take your yellow highlighter. Today. There is no tomorrow. Okay? There's only today. You're in business to make money today. Stop feeling sorry for the boo-hoo prospect. Okay? They come to you with their little sad story. Oh, can't you help me? Can't I pay you later? And all that. No. You work hard. You study hard. You're protecting your family. You're taking care of yourself. Who deserves to come first? Mr. and Mrs. Boo-hoo? Who wants something for nothing, or you, who works hard, who wants to make sure your kids go to good schools and live in a decent neighborhood and eat good food. You come first. Charity begins at the home. I'm a little controversial today. Sorry. Must be this haircut. Seriously, I'm a cream puff. I'm a nice guy. But you know what? You deserve, when you're working hard, and you're paying the price. My mentor Max used to say, everybody wants to be rich, but few are willing to pay the price. If you're paying the price, make sure you're rewarded for it. When the prospect comes to you and makes you feel sorry for them with their little boo-hoo tale of woe, whose fault is that? I know there's people with misfortune in the world. That's different. We can, if we're successful, we can be as philanthropic as we want to, okay? But I get to pick my charities, not them. And the first thing is for you to take care of yourself and your family first. It's okay to be a little bit selfish in life if you worked hard, because nobody deserves success more than you. Make sure you take it when it's presented in front of you. This is Claude Diamond, 970-281-515. When I do answer my own phone, give me a thumbs up. You like this video, and thanks for joining me today. Take care.